Hello, my name is Daniel Gomes, and I'm the head of Arquivo.pt, and I'm going to describe its role as a public open data provider. Arquivo.pt is a public governmental service provided by the Foundation for Science and Technology of Portugal, which is a public institution. It mainly preserves publicly accessible information published online related with Portugal and research in education. It freely provides access to open web data preserved since the 1990s. In these examples, we can see our two oldest documents, the oldest Portuguese web page from the Coimbra Portuguese University published in 1993, and the oldest image preserved from the NASA SpaceLink website published in 1992. Arquivo.pt has been contributing to modernize public administration. It has been officially collaborating with the Management Center for the Government Electronic Network, which, for instance, manages the governmental domain .gov.pt. Arquivo.pt preserves the information published on public administration websites a long time, such as the official portal of the Government of Portugal. This way, citizens can access open data from historical web archives to search for official information produced by past governments. The open web data provided by historical websites that are no longer updated is preserved through a special service offered to public administration institutions named Arquivo.pt Memorial, which keeps all the information accessible after the original websites are disabled. Arquivo.pt is a web archive, so by definition, it provides historical web data. However, we begin to open access to data sets derived from our web archiving activities. We have been creating thematic collections about given subjects, such as elections. These collections of web data are created from datasets containing selected URLs of resources that document a given subject or event. We decided to open access to these datasets so that researchers may initiate their studies from them, instead of having to find relevant information about a given subject among the millions of websites available in a web archive. So far, we published 27 open datasets of derived results. In 2021, Arquivo.pt was certified as open data provider by the Administrative Modernization Agency. Some thematic collections are themselves originated from open datasets, such as those published by the data portal of the European Union. Arquivo.pt complemented these datasets. This example presents an excerpt of a dataset that documents European research projects, which was complemented with additional links found online about each project and to their web archive versions at Arquivo.pt. Arquivo.pt is also a valuable tool to implement the law on open data. The European Directive on Open Data and the Reuse of Public Sector Information stipulates that documents should cover those in electronic form, including those published on websites, that should be available through an open and machine-readable format. It also recommends the cooperation among member states to support interoperable electronic interfaces that enable more efficient and secure public services. Arquivo.pt contributes to the implementation of this directive as it is a public service that preserves documents in electronic form published on websites to enable their long-term open access and provides interoperable electronic interfaces through its APIs to facilitate the reuse of public sector information. The Portuguese law approved the general principles on open data and transposed the European Directive in August 2021. To conclude, we believe that Arquivo.pt contributes to enforce the European and Portuguese law on open data and reuse of public sector information, because the open data preserved by Arquivo.pt can be explored and reused through web user interfaces, application programming interfaces, and derived open data sets. Please help us to disseminate our open data among potential users. Thank you for your attention.